a semi-auto package forming production line includes pre-expander, semi-auto forming machine, silo, steam accumulator, air compressor, compressed air tank with accessory, and cooling water tower. Pre-expander control system can set forming density, steam pressure, and forming temp according to customer requirements. The density can be up to 4 to 60 kg per cubic meter. The process time is 2 to 3 minutes per circle. Two kinds of pre-expanders, continuous tap and batch tap. The continuous tap model is 40, 70 and 90. The batch tap model is 460, 800, 1100, 1200 and 1400. The capacity can be up to 50,600 kg per hour. After raw materials pouring into hopper, the expander can choose material in automatically. The materials will expand by steam heating. After up to side temp and density, the expander puts formed materials into fluidized bed to dry automatically. Fluidized bed will remove water. Then the blower sucks formed materials into silo. The formed material will stay in silo 4 to 5 hours to remove the water again to keep the material dry. The formed material will be sucked to material battery or forming machine through blower. The automatic forming machine can set material feeding time, steam pressure and forming time. The material will be sucked through mold cavity by material barrel automatically. When reached forming time, the product will be taken out by hand and finished one precise circle. The finished product will be put in drying room, then to store and sell. This machine forming time is 180 to 240 seconds. Machine model have 800, 1000, 1200, 1300, 1500, 1800, 2000. We recommend customers the suitable model according to their required capacity and product size.